He's got to be doing 50 when he hits the ramp. So now, the moment of truth. Will he be a king cone or a flake?
So he cleared
none at all. But it was fun.
Fine, and there was a serious message in there.
Oh, really, a very serious
health and safety message. If you're an ice cream van driver, you see some bouncy castles, for heaven's sake, get out of your van before jumping on them.
No, absolutely. If you stay in, there is a very real danger that you could be seriously killed to death. Mm.